Well, Wexford have emerged victorious here at Wexford Park over Offaly, and watching on with a great interest was former Waterford star Ken McGrath. Ken, what did you make of tonight's game?
Yeah, I think Wexford started the game well. They looked very confident, well-drilled kind of coach team, and they were far superior than Offaly. And Offaly came back the last 10 minutes or so, but I think Wexford were kind of eased off on the breaks, and they played some good hurling, you know, and comfortable enough winners in the end.
And now a big game coming up on Friday that you'll be the centre of attention in. How do you feel about that, and how's all the preparations going in the build-up to it?
Yeah, look, it's strange. Obviously, I'd probably love if it was for someone else. I can enjoy the whole night. But no, it's the committee done some brilliant work. It's so professional about the setup they have for Friday. I know the players are looking forward to it as well. And look, I said it's very strange for me, and it's a bit awkward at times, but I know the players coming down can't wait to play it, and it should be a good crack, and it should be a great occasion, and hopefully people turn up and go watch it and enjoy it, you know.
In Walsh Park on Friday night, and the lineups are exceptional talent from all over the country.
Yeah, it's 7:30 Walsh Park. There's some great players there. All the best players that I probably played against for years. I know they all can't wait. It's probably a once-off game. A lot of us never played in that type of game before.
Yeah.
So players are probably looking forward to it, excited as well. And I know they're looking forward to meeting the kids after the game and signing the autographs and saying hello or whatever. And I think it could be a great occasion, you know.
And from your own point of view, how much does it mean that you have got lads that, as you say, you would have played against down through the years, and they're all coming out in support of this this great game?
Yeah, look, it's strange. I said I didn't foresee any of this a few months ago. Yeah. And but these things happen in life. You just have to get on with it. But the support I've got from everyone, especially in the GAA communities, have been unbelievable. I want to say thanks to everyone. I think the players jumped on board. They all can't wait for it. And look, I say when something happens in the GAA, we kind of stick together, and it's been unreal, you know.
And look, finally, how are you? And are you going to get any couple of minutes out on the pitch on Friday night?
No, I think them days are numbered. But I'm feeling well and feeling good. The weather's out to help, and you can go out about and go for a few walks and things, but I'm feeling good, and it's a matter of just getting on with things now and getting back in and enjoying life again, you know.
Well, great to see you here tonight, Ken, and the best of luck for the game on Friday night. Hope it goes really well.
Oh, thanks very much.